Kenna Weldon, and you are watching and reading Celebrity Interviews.
Hi, Ashlyn. At what age did you start taking dance classes?
I started taking dance classes when I was 3 years old.
What does dance mean to you?
Dance means a lot to me because I've been doing it for a long time, and it's a lot of fun.
Who are your inspirations?
My inspirations are dancers from Dance Moms and Tate McRae.
What is your favorite type of dance to learn and watch?
My favorite type of dance to learn and watch is lyrical or contemporary.
Which is more challenging, a solo or a group dance?
I think a group dance is more challenging because you have to be in sync with all the others.
Do you remember your first dance competition in solo?
Yes, I do. I think my first competition was Showbiz, and my first solo was To Show Off.
What has been your favorite solo and group dance you have done, and why?
My favorite solo was probably PYT, because I went all competitions and 2 out of 3 nationals with it. And my favorite group dance was probably Little Wonders, because it was my first time ever doing lyrical.
What has been your favorite solo outfit and group dance outfit you have worn, and why?
My favorite solo outfit that I've worn was probably Show Off, because I love the poofy feathers. And my favorite group dance was probably Little Wonders, because it was comfy and it wasn't itchy at all.
What is your favorite dance trick?
My favorite dance trick is a front aerial.
Do you have advice for anyone wanting to start dance?
Yes, I do. One of them is, when you start doing it, you'll love it. And the other one is, make sure you point your toes and straighten your legs, unless your dance teacher tells you different.
What is your favorite TV show?
My favorite TV show is Henry Danger, The Thunderman, Stuck in the Middle, and Nicky, Ricky, Dicky, and Don.
If you were stuck in a TV show, which would it have to be?
Stuck in the Middle.
What is your favorite movie?
Probably Alice Through the Looking Glass.
What do you like to do in your free time?
Dance, play with my friends, watch TV, and sleep.
What is your favorite restaurant slash food place where you live?
Probably Outback or Chick-fil-A.
Do you have any pets?
Yes, I do. I have 5 cats. Their names are Sammy, Lucy, Oreo, Nike, and Baron.
If you had a soundtrack to your life, what song or songs would have to be on it?
Probably Birds Set Free, Rise Up, River, or Paris by the Chainsmokers.
Do you have a favorite charity or charity or organization that you support?
Yes. Anything with cancer, because my mom has cancer, and I feel bad for the people that have cancer.
Do you have a favorite quote or saying that is always on your mind?
Yes, I do. I'm not a human. I'm a dancer.